They're there, and here is a 21. Here it is. There. It's a small one. In the trash that time. Nice. We have stamps and dimes. Oh, look. It's three presents with all of the corresponding dimes. They all have dimes. So, this one, medium, and large. That's great. So I guess I'll be adding some presents to a card. Maybe as the unfold either on the cover or in the pop-up or, you know. It's just kind of, I love it. But then we shall find out what I'll make when we get right back. Here's what it looks like. Not a really good type of cardboard or whatever this was. It was part of packaging or something. And the other side was brown, like you saw yesterday. But yeah, this is what it looks like. I stamped it in the gold for a change, see what happened. And it worked. You didn't stain the up too badly. I mean, you can sort of still see mold if you can see it, but yeah, just generic Christmas colors. Not anything on the fly, but yes. So this is shiny, and these do have their own corresponding dyes, but as I probably said yesterday, I'll skip cutting them out until I need to save me space on small bits. So, thank you for watching. Tell me what you think. I mean, it was okay. I like the presents, stamps, and dyes. They'll be very useful. But on this piece of cardboard type of thing is not very good. The coloring just wasn't smooth enough. As you can probably tell in the greens and there. Anyway, over it.